Hey guys, it's Mila and my friend
Brooklyn,
and today we're gonna make slime. First, we're gonna put glue in our bowls. Now we're gonna put our food color in. Next, we mix it together. If you want purple, you can mix blue and red together. And here we mixed 1 teaspoon of borax and some water. 1 cup of water. Now we're gonna pour a little into this bowl. Next we'll put a teaspoon and then mix it in here, and then we'll do that over and over until it gets good. Ooh, look at this. We took our slime out and then we put water in our bowls, and now we're putting it in here so it gets less sticky in hot water. Ah! Oh my gosh! So this is what it looks like after I mix it for a few minutes. And this is how it looks like if you put it in the microwave for a few seconds, 15 seconds. Neither of them stick to us, so it doesn't matter which one you do. Ta-da! Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like,
comment,
and subscribe for more videos. Thanks for watching. Bye. What do I say? Pause it because he doesn't know what to say.